ever pray for thee, our prophet dear, that God will give to thee comfort and cheer. As the advancing years furrow, thou shalt be